The Department of Endocrinology and Metabolism hosts the Endocrine Tumour Center at the WTZ, Westdeutsches Tumorzentrum. That's a comprehensive cancer center and in fact the oldest and largest cancer center in Germany. We are a referral center for all endocrine tumour entities, in particular thyroid cancer, neuroendocrine tumours of the gastrointestinal tract and pituitary tumours. We work in a network with all disciplines required for high-end endocrine tumour care, and we are actually in a unique position to offer all diagnostics and comprehensive therapeutics. And this all takes place on the same campus.
Treatment decisions are made in an interdisciplinary way. We established an ITB, an interdisciplinary tumor board, that meets once a week, organized by our department. Other attendants are from the departments of surgery, nuclear medicine, pathology, neuroradiology.
We treat about 4,000 patients with endocrine tumors here in Essen per year. And all of these patients have access to a very wide range of clinical trials. There's a diagnostic, phase 1, phase 4 drug trials and other therapeutic studies. And besides the patient care, we run an extensive research program which covers basic and translational and clinical aspects of endocrine tumors. Essen has a long-standing reputation for thyroid cancer care, with chairs of four departments, pathology, endocrine surgery, nuclear medicine and endocrinology being thyroid specialists. We work together for the best patient care. We provide thyroid reference pathology for entire Germany, new hybrid imaging and nuclide therapies. We manage complex cases, use extensive molecular profiling for advanced thyroid cancer decisions. We work with clinical trials and take the lead for development of novel therapies for anaplastic thyroid cancer in Germany.
Our department has been awarded as a center of excellence by the European Neuroendocrine Tumor Society since 2013. The key points of our center are a dedicated specialist net consultations and a clear communication and collaboration structure between the departments and institutions. This enables our concept of a one-stop shop. We have all cutting-edge technologies in diagnosis and treatment of neuroendocrine cancers unified under one roof.
Our clinic offers a multidisciplinary approach to patients with pituitary and hypothalamic diseases. We provide a comprehensive state-of-the-art diagnostic evaluation and individualized treatment plans. In addition to our regular outpatient clinic, we provide a joint consultation with our colleagues from the Department of Neurosurgery, and complex cases are discussed in the multidisciplinary case conferences. Our research programs include preclinical and clinical trials, especially for diagnostic and therapeutic options in patients with pituitary diseases. Together with our pediatric endocrinologists, we offer a long-standing tradition of a joint outpatient clinic to transfer young patients from the pediatric to the adult care. We provide a specialized care for young patients with congenital or acquired endocrine diseases and diabetes. An important issue is the long-term follow-up of childhood cancer survivors, as these patients are at risk to develop endocrine disorders treatment-associated later in life. A collaboration between pediatric and adult endocrinologists is essential to improve the long-term outcome.
We focus on the treatment for patients after or during tumor treatment or after organ transplantation. Both can lead to endocrinopathies and diabetes mellitus. For example, steroid-induced diabetes, new onset diabetes after transplantation, as well as osteoporosis or hypogonadism. The management of oncologic patients and patients after organ transplantation is a substantial part of our outpatient appointments. We have about 12,000 contacts per year. By this treatment, we hope to achieve a better outcome of the tumor diseases and the transplantation process, and to achieve a better quality of life for these patients.
The key point is unifying all cutting-edge technologies under one roof in one campus. We have, for example, PET MRI scanner, dedicated specialized endocrine tumor surgery, dedicated specialized pathology, and we have numerous examinations and treatments available. Then a special focus is targeted drug therapies in large international trials like the RADIANT program or the BEZ study.
Research ranges from basic science to translational and clinical studies. One focus is on endocrine tumors. We are studying the molecular pathogenesis of thyroid cancer and neuroendocrine tumors with a goal to improve patient care. And to achieve this, we use animal models and patient samples, which we study with next-generation sequencing. The second focus is on the connection between hormones and diseases in the context of gender and age, with a special interest in thyroid hormone effects on the heart, liver, gallstone development, and energy metabolism and behavior. Ultimately, we want to understand how thyroid hormones act to understand their clinical impact. We are studying patient cohorts with pituitary diseases like Cushing's disease or acromegaly. We study diagnostic and therapeutic protocols in patients with neuroendocrine cancers, thyroid cancers, and in a large epidemiological cohort, the Hans-Nixdorf recall study, we investigate the connection between hormones and very common diseases like obesity, diabetes, coronary heart disease, and cancer. One major advantage for these studies is that we are in charge of liquid biosampling within the West German Biobank. Clearly, having established such a broad scale and very detailed biobank is a step forward towards personalized patient care.
Endocrine tumors are a fascinating and rapidly evolving field in medicine, which covers both oncology and hormonal aspects. We in Essen are really ready to meet and to overcome these challenges. By combining research with comprehensive specialist patient care, we ensure that every patient takes the best path for his or her disease. Our interdisciplinary approach is more than a high-end network. We are really convinced it's the patient safety net and an insurance for better survival.